Hey everyone, I'm Nikhil here. Welcome to Nikhil Tech. Now I'm going to show a new user interface of this Google Plus. As you can see, it says meet the new Google Plus, simpler, faster, better. Preview it today. If you click Let's Go means we will be in a new style UI of Google Plus, and we can click here also to go to the new user interface of this Google Plus. Okay, let's click Let's Go. And now we are in the new UI, as you can see here. Now this pane won't come if you hover on this hamburger style icon. And if you want to open this, means you want to click to close it and click to open it. And that's the way to open and close it. Let's go to profile. I didn't add a post, that's why it won't show any posts. And here we have the two icons. One is I and it says about me. We can change the birth date and other stuff in this, and we can edit the profile. As you can see, click here and we can edit the profile photo and cover photo, and we can add a tagline also. Now we have the big cover photo, then the profile photo. As you can see, it's very big. Now we can't change or add a new photo. Just clicking on this photos, we want to go to edit profile and we want to change these photos. And if we click this pen icon, means it shows us this a new posting thing. As you can see, we can post a thing pressing that. And in the left side pane we have home, collections, communities, profile. Here we have the community, people, settings, send feedback. You can send any feedback. And at last we have this help. We can get the help from here. And if we want to go to back to classic Google Plus, means we want to just click on this back to classic Google Plus, and then we'll go to the classic Google Plus. And this is the short video of this Google Plus new user interface. And that's it for now guys. I'll see you next video. Subscribe to Nikhil Tech to watch more videos like this.